salmon, the prospect of salmon belly.
Now that midwater's cool.
Okay, now no swearing, Doug.
No fucking tossing that shit like that.
Are you still there?
If I see a bottom like that, you know, for length fishing.
Wow, that's why people don't get big rings.
Boy, they're everywhere.
Hey, that one there.
They'll hang and stuff like that. Big ones, huh?
That one's nothing to brag about.
They don't have that swim bladder, so you don't get the swim.
Yeah.
Hey, yesterday we caught lings in stuff that's flatter than that.
What
I mean, it's fucking flat.
Let me ask you that.
What I know?
Okay, I mean, what about the fish?
They swim.
He's territorial.
Oh, they are?
He picks a spot, he digs a hole, and says, this is mine, I find the spot. That's where the fuck he lives.
The hole in a rock.
He finds the spot where shit goes by, and he comes up.
Yeah.
The bigger fish are out here in these open waters, in these holes, and they want everything.
I would have said he's full of shit, but after yesterday, I'm not going there.
Heck, it's like in the...
When you catch a big ring up on the reefs, they're coming in to breed.
Oh, yeah?
They're coming out of here going up to breed.
I know you get them in there, and that's the thing they'll do. They'll bring that back in underneath the rock. You'll be hung up on that rock, and you feel them down there still going to town on it.
Yeah, they're an amazing piece of work, no doubt about it.
Well, after that one yesterday where he was just hanging there on that other one.
Oh! Oh, ho! Yeah!
Hey, Mr. Chick, you got a copy?
Like a bug.
Really? Oh, has he hooked himself up yet?
Don't hit that boat.
If you bring your boat, swing your ass on around.
I couldn't make it any longer.
You got a nut cushion somewhere?
No. Luckily, I got really tiny balls.
You want to throw?
Thank you.